May I know your name and where do you stay in Bangalore?
I am Ojasvi.
I am ANURADHA.
And she is Aruni.
Where do you stay in Bangalore, sir?
We are staying in Tarbata.
How old is your child?
2 years, 10 months.
What were you looking for her?
We were actually, trying to put her into school so that she gets a good start. And she picks up on all the basic things. And, she gets a good start for her to go into the basic school like LKG and stuff like that.
Which other institutes did you consider?
We considered an institute called KG.
Which one did you finally choose and why?
We chose Eurokids because the first reason, one reason is that it's pretty famous, and also we had a good feedback about Eurokids.
How? Based on experience with Eurokids Rajajinagar, anything that could be better?
For now, what we have thought is this has been the best, whatever we have got. And the thing is that we are also slowly coming to know what are the things these days kids are actually getting into. Because in olden days, we didn't have so much of care and so much of importance given to the education in the olden days. It's pretty.
Based on your experience, tell me two best things about Eurokids Rajajinagar.
Faculty are very enthusiastic.
Atmosphere is very good. And they are very caring in nature. And also they are very
creative.
They are very creative. And also they give a very good ratio, student faculty ratio is good.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Eurokids Rajajinagar to other regions?
Scale of 1 to 5. 5 being the top.
5 maximum, 1 minimum.
I would say 5.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir.
Okay.